today. Welcome back to the stream. How are y'all doing? Hello, Jacobs. Hello. How is your day going, night, or whatever time it is for you? Welcome on to the stream. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited, guys. Guys, I am today. We are hopping on the Allium SMP. I'm excited. We're gonna have a grand old time. I think the last time we were on, we were redoing the cave. Ooh, we should do more decorating today. I think that'd be really fun. But how is everyone doing? I hope everyone's doing well. Make sure you got some water. Make sure you guys are staying hydrated and all that good stuff. But yes, how we all doing? How we all doing? Oh my goodness. I always feel like when I miss a day of streaming or like, well, I didn't miss it. I planned on not streaming because I can't really do Wednesdays. But I feel like when I like miss a day, like I haven't streamed in forever. It feels so weird. Like I have this addiction to streaming. I'm sorry. I admitted it. Finally, we have to talk about it now. But anyway, anywho, but I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Welcome on in. But yes, oh, there we go. There's the alerts. Finally, Twitch. Come on now. Come on now, Twitch. I could do a guide the raid. Oh, fun. Well, that's not gonna be for a while. This is gonna be, guys, I'm excited for this stream. It's gonna be very eventful. But yeah, we're gonna do some building. We're gonna do some sprucing up the place. I kind of wanna work on the waterfall. You know the waterfall, like that's like on the outside of my house on the mountain. Like that part, it just like it looks so bland. I kind of wanna work on the outside of that mountain to make it look pretty and stuff. But yeah, I'm really excited, really excited. But yes, make sure you got some water. Make sure you go eat something if you have not eaten. I got some hydration. I got water here to hydrate. Yeah, I can speak English. Totally. Mm-hmm. I hope everyone's doing well. Welcome on in. Oh boy, guys. I'm so excited. But yeah, I hope everyone's having a great day. We're going back to this type of, what's it called? Overlay or something for now. But we'll see. Also, thank you guys for all the new followers and stuff. Welcome. Oh my goodness, this is crazy, guys. We're already halfway to 1,000 followers. That's insane. That's absolutely insane. Oh my goodness, but yes, I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Welcome on in. Oh boy, we're just looking at the view. No hydration. What? No. You see, you know that email we have? Yeah, that. Do that. Hydrate. Or I will come for you. I can be a scary gal, y'all. Don't test me, okay? If I have my heart set on something, I can be very scary. But yeah. Anyway, but we have some plans of just hello, Bread, welcome on in. How are you? Oh my goodness. How are you today, Bread? We're just kind of chilling. We're just sitting by the campfire looking at the view. Oh my goodness, great day it is. But yeah, I remember last time we were on, we were working on the cave, like lining up the, oh, we need to do that over here. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Uh-oh. We're not gonna talk about that. Yes, you're coming for me. No, okay, you know what? After the stream, be ready. I'm gonna get ya. Anyway. yeah, we were working on like getting lights and stuff, so maybe we should do some more here. Maybe like some like floating lanterns. You're so smart. Oh, thank you. I feel like floating lanterns here would be really, really cute. So I think that's what we're gonna try on doing, I guess. I don't know. But we also have a full field over here, so let's get some of this. Yeah, I hope everyone's doing well. Welcome to the stream. Today feels like a good day, guys. I'm really excited. Everyone's on too. So like, you know, it's gonna be perfect. It's gonna be a grand old time. We're gonna say hi. It's gonna be fantastic. Ooh. Ooh. So wonderful and amazing and epic and cool. Okay, so we're just gonna grab, this is a lot. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Anywho. But yeah, I hope everyone's doing well. I'm trying to think what else we want to work on. The only thing I have dead set on doing today is the waterfall. But again, we should figure out some other things to do as well. Oh yeah, the lanterns. Duh, I just said that. Oh my goodness. Okay, well for that, should we do the lanterns first or the waterfall? I feel like the waterfall is like a lot bigger project. So maybe we do the lanterns first. I feel like that'll be easy. We have like scaffolding and stuff. And I kind of want to just use like actual lanterns and like glass. So we'll just need like, I want to do green and purple, obviously, to go with the colors, you know? Am I right or am I right? But yeah, it should be epic and cool and awesome. And I am excited. Oops, those are not my potatoes. Not my potatoes. Okay, let's get the rest of this. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah. But anyway, anywho, how y'all doing? How's your guys' day going so far? Day, night, whatever time it is for y'all. Oh boy. But yes, quite excited. Oh goodness gracious. It's just a happy day. I feel it. All the energy, everything's going to plan. Here, let's see. I wanna go put this away. I don't know where my tools went. I have to go find those. Did I miss any? No, we're good. Okay, but yes, I'm gonna Nura. Oh my goodness. Anywho. Anyway, should we smelt these or should we just put them in here for now? Oh, they're almost, okay, that's fine. And then we'll do that and that and that. Where's the seeds? Seeds? There we go. I know what I'm doing. Don't worry, guys. And there we go. Perfect. Oh, you know what? I forgot what we did last stream. We were working on the lights and stuff, right? But we were also, oh my god, we have, fart. Guys, if you guys remember last stream, we did not steal fart. Nara sounded a bit upset about the word stealing. No. Fart was coming over to have a play date with some of my pets. You know, the ones in the hallway? We'll go say hi, because they're having a grand old time. And I don't understand why Nara is upset about that. Like, they're just... I did not kidnap him. I just... Oh. Where's Johnny Cena? What? Oh. This isn't Johnny Cena! What happened to Johnny? Who are you? Did Johnny shrink? Hi, Cam. What happened to... You're an imposter. Where is my Johnny Cena? Hey, Kai, welcome on in. We have a problem. Where is Johnny Cena? I'm sorry, what? How did I not see that when I came down? What? Did someone move it? Because it did move a little bit, and I think that was because of my horse, though. But why? Did it go in the void? Like, what am I supposed to do here? No, he's not in the void. For some context, if you guys didn't know, I had my big old friend, Johnny Cena, a giant zombie that sat right here. That's his crown. He was that tall. And now he's gone and replaced with this loser. You're not Johnny Cena. Where is Johnny Cena? You're not going away. I can still see you. No. This is not Johnny Cena, because you see, if I like looked like directly at his head, he would be gone, you know? Maybe if I break the boat, will he like, okay. See, you're not Johnny Cena. You're attacking me. Johnny Cena would never attack me. Someone killed? who would kill Johnny Cena? That's what I'm saying. Like, no, there, no one, everyone loved Johnny Cena. What is this, huh? Why would anyone want to kill Johnny Cena? Oh. would know. Okay, Nura wouldn't. Nura wouldn't do that because I took Fart. And not took, I brought Fart over for a play date. No, she wouldn't have. Suffocated? Maybe. Okay, maybe we should do some research, guys. Because I know that Nura streamed the other day on the server. And I saw the title, but I wasn't going to think of anything about it. But this kind of might. Murder? I swear to God, if someone had murdered Johnny Cena, he better be somewhere. He better be somewhere. Like, what do I do? Like, he's not down here, right? There's no possible way. I'm so confused. Where is my Johnny Cena? Like, he literally cannot walk, okay? He doesn't attack anyone. And this is definitely not him. So I am very confused, sir. Where's my Johnny Cena? I think we should check Nura's VOD. Cause I need to see this. Oh, okay. Yeah, no. This is No. We're gonna check this out. We're checking this out. Yeah, her last stream was called Revenge. This isn't good. I swear to God, if I see that... Ooh. Okay, I found a clip.
Yeah. Nura, I feel like I struck gold on a great idea and nobody said anything about it.
Well, the scavenger hunt?
Yes.
I think you're kind of smart for that. TBH.
And... Why did that sound like somebody was about to die?
No. No.
Nura? Did you just kill him? Is he dead?
Nura. Kills my dogs or your dogs. Nura, look at me.
Sleeping.
Look at me, take your helmet off. Nura, take your helmet off. Nura, look at me, take your helmet
off. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Nura, are we the bad guys?
No. Can I have his gosh?
And
she literally killed him. No, wait, no, I need to get a pickaxe. I want to dig down there. Like, there's what? I need a pickaxe. No. This did not just happen. I swear to God. Dude, I swear. If he is dead, if he's not down there, we're gonna have some issues. No. Dark, you've missed something! He's not down there. My day is going horrible. Nura killed Johnny Cena and put this fraud here. I am in complete shock. No. This is not happening. This is not happening. I swear, guys. There is no... Oh, God. I am... Ooh. Guys... Guys, we have some things to do. You do not kill my pet, or not my pet, my friend, and get away with it. Fart was here for a play date, and you had to come and kill my best friend? Ooh, Nura, you have... Oh my goodness, guys. It's been a bit. It's been a second. I've had time to think about this, okay? And I have made the perfect plan. Okay? Now, I need to show you guys this. I've been grinding for the past few hours, right? Oh my god. I've been grinding, okay? Yeah. Yeah. You do not mess with the person and their friend. They're the one thing they have attachment to. Yeah, no. You don't get away with that. You do not get away with this. I have all the... Oh, I am prepared. Guys, and... Oh, I want to show you guys so much what I did. Y'all are gonna love it. You see, you guys have seen my chaos, right? You know if someone wrongs me, they are definitely getting what they deserved, right? My mom's gonna stick. But, you know... You do not mess with me and the things I have attachments to. So, I have something to show you guys, okay? Oh my goodness. They messed up. They messed up big time. All of them. Not just Nura. I saw that Belle and Sleepy were there too. They were helping her. Even though they weren't trying to kill him, they did. And they were in on it, and they didn't tell me. So they'll be getting I'll get my revenge on them soon enough. But the focus today is Nura, the one who actually killed Johnny Cena. Now, let me show you guys this. You see, last time we were here, right? We had Fort here to play with my other friend. You know, like it's a play date, right? We put him right in here, and he's gone. I have a plan, you see. And it's so great that Nura is on the server right now. But before we do that, I want to talk to Caitlyn, because I need someone. I need someone to help me here, right? And why not Caitlyn? Because she's one of the most powerful people on the server. You know, you don't wrong me and get away with it. And when you do, I will get back fair and square. So, let's see. Let's see if we can get Caitlyn in here. Oh my goodness. This is... Yeah. Nura went too far with this one. On my way. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Now we wait. Hello?
Ooh.
Hey. I have something to show you.
Hey. Alright.
I have something to show you. It's not little goofy prank here. No. There's something going on here. And I'll meet you at my portal, but yeah. Something went up. Something went wrong here. And I think you're gonna be upset too. Cause I am very upset.
I'll be there shortly, Miss Land.
Okay. But yeah, I went on here to just, you know, have a nice day of building, and then I got surprised by something that wasn't very fun.
Oh.
I'm like in shock still. Like, Hey.
Hi.
I have something to show you. Follow me. Yeah, that like I still haven't fully processed it yet, but I have to show you something here. So, see, I want you to see if there's anything different here.
Where's Johnny? Where's Johnny Cena?
That's a really good question.
But who's this guy?
Hey. It's an imposter.
Who is this?
I don't know. It was here. But you know,
what?
I found out what happened. You know, Nura killed him because I had took Fart for a playdate. And so she thought it was a good idea to come over here and kill Johnny Cena for nothing. The innocent
kill?
Man. Yes. She
murdered?
She murdered him and it's
no,
on
no,
tape.
No.
We have the receipts. It was Nura. And she replaced him with this guy. She replaced him with this guy.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Murder.
For no reason. She got mad that
what did Johnny do?
Exactly. It's oh my god. I am furious. But yeah, I have a plan, you see. I wanna show you something over here too. I didn't realize, or I didn't find out about this until like a couple hours ago, and so I took it apart myself to do my own little revenge. So, I had Fart here, you know, just kind of chilling in here during the playdates and stuff, you know, so he was like safe. He wasn't gonna get harmed, right? I have something planned with him to show Nura, but I wanted to know if you would help me in, like, bringing her over here.
Okay.
But yes, I think we should go give her a little bit of visit, you know? And because I want to show her something, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I think she's at her house, right?
Yes, she should be.
Okay. I
heard from her.
Like, how? Just because I took Fart for a play date, why did she come over here and kill Johnny Cena?
Unacceptable.
It is unacceptable.
I'm not down for that.
Uh-uh.
Murder?
And it
innocent
wasn't
zombie.
It wasn't just her. It was Belle and Sleepy too. It was all three of them.
They're oh my god.
Like
oh my god.
And this
They're
happened
evil.
Like days ago and they didn't even tell me. They just were gonna hide it as if nothing happened. It's messed up. Isn't
not on
it?
My not on my Minecraft server.
Not on your Minecraft server. I swear to ooh, there I'll show you what I have planned when we have Nura, but I feel like it's a good fair trade off, you know?
Yeah. Okay. Sure. I trust you.
Okay, thank you. I feel like this is a great duo. I like this. The Caitlyns, you know?
Caitlyn's.
Caitlyn's.
Nothing better than that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, where's a bow? Oh, here's one. I don't have a trident. Oh, wait, get in. Get in, Misty. Get in. Oh, my goodness. Because that's messed up. You don't just go over and kill some person's friend because you took their dog for a play date.
No.
And I don't even know how she got a Belle and Sleepy to help her. Like, I can't, like, Belle and Sleepy out of everyone. Why would they help her do that to Johnny?
I don't know. Everyone loved Johnny.
I know. Johnny did nothing to no one.
I can't believe this.
Exactly.
He's such a good guy.
What
such
is
such a good guy.
Why is there walls?
What?
Why is there walls? Wait, what the heck?
What is she doing here?
I'm gonna ask her to VC. I wanna know what these walls are for. What is this? What is this? I see her. I see the name tag.
I see her in there.
Let me over. Scoot over. Oh no! Look at her. Wait. Here
we go. You got it.
There we go. Hello.
Nora?
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, Nora.
Hey, Kate.
Hey, what's this wall for?
Oh, nothing. Come right in.
Okay, thank you. How have you been?
Oh, you know. Working on the house, adding some mushrooms.
Oh, nice.
You know,
I like the floor
the usual.
Here. Yeah, I like the purple grass. What are the walls for, though?
Thanks. I don't know. Just thought they looked cool, to be fair.
You got Belle helping you?
Yeah, nice. Her house is actually right up there, so...
Oh, yeah.
We're kind of...
You're like our neighbors.
Neighbors.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, this is nice. Well, I have a quick little question for you.
Yeah, what's up?
Where is Johnny Cena?
At home, probably. To be fair.
I just checked, and there's this smaller zombie in a boat there.
Oh, did he drink a shrinking potion again?
You know what? That would have worked, but I took him out of the boat and he went to attack me. Johnny Cena never had tried to attack me before.
Why would he do that? Is he sick? Is he okay?
No, I don't think he's okay. Cause...
Oh.
I saw a clip,
that's not good.
Nora.
What is a clip?
You know, from your stream a couple days ago. A nice little clip.
I think you got the wrong person.
Really? Because I saw you hold a pickaxe and kill Johnny Cena.
I
with
only
Belle
have a diamond
and Sleepy.
Pickaxe.
You know, I...
What kind of pickaxe was it?
Nora, don't play games here. We both know you did it.
Did what? Did what exactly?
Kill Johnny Cena in cold blood for nothing. He's innocent.
Okay. In my defense.
Oh my goodness.
In my defense. The intention was never to kill him. To be clear, to be crystal clear,
what
the intention was never to kill him.
What were you gonna do with him?
We were just gonna, like... put him in a big hole and then be like, oh my god, he's gone.
You killed him.
But it was an accident. It wasn't, I would never do that on purpose, to be fair.
Okay, but then you then covered it up by putting a regular zombie there and didn't even tell me.
Well, you haven't been on since it happened and...
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Nora, I want you to come over to my house real quick. You know, because I feel bad because I always felt bad because I took Fart for a little play date and I saw that you were upset.
I'd say taking someone's pet without their permission, without telling them, without any sort of notice is kind of a little bit more than a play date. Just to be clear.
Okay.
Just to be.
He
clear,
was safe.
Crystal clear.
He was safe. You saw that. He was having a good old time with the other pets. And then, so you thought it would be funny to dig a hole and just encave...
Hold on.
And what do you have to say about it, Belle? Huh? Oops, sorry. Did not even mean to do that. This is messed up.
Completely unacceptable.
She said it. She did it. Oh my goodness. This is messed up. Hello?
Hello?
You heard all that, right?
Yes.
You were there?
I was walking behind you with four different headlights.
You were there? When it happened?
Okay, whoa. You don't need to talk. Okay, Belle is innocent, to be fair. To be fair, she's innocent.
Really?
She simply lives here. Mm-hmm.
But both her and Sleepy were there when it happened, and then also decided not to say anything about it, and helped you cover it up.
Well, to be fair, they didn't cover it up, to be fair.
Mm-hmm, really?
To be fair?
Why are we threatening?
Huh?
Why are we also threatening?
Oh, you know, I'm just upset because I lost my best friend to someone here, you know?
What?
My Johnny Cena is gone because of Nura. So, Nura, I want you to come see something real quick.
Oh, dear God, sorry. I was just speechless. I was really speechless. Sorry. Sorry.
No. It's okay. Sorry. It's okay. No, I want... Come with us real quick. I want to show you something.
But, hey. Let's... Whoa.
Oh, no. Hey. just go on.
Yeah,
just,
come
just
on.
Just to be completely clear here. It wasn't on purpose.
Uh-huh.
It was completely an accident.
Uh-huh. But
you still
covered it up.
And no. You took that clip completely out of context. Because in fact, you would see minutes before that, I was saying I would not want to kill him. Because he is dear to you. And it was never the intention to kill you.
Okay, but
and
you did.
Not you. I would never kill you.
Really?
Oh.
Frankly, uh-huh. I don't think I could kill a person.
But you did, though. You killed Johnny Cena.
To be fair, undead, dead. Is there really a difference at this point?
Hmm.
Sure.
Maybe we should test that theory, huh?
Yeah, maybe we should. You know, I have the perfect way to test this theory. If you follow me back to my house, we'll say hi to the imposter that you put where Johnny Cena was standing, and maybe we'll also say hi to Fart. You know?
I love that guy.
Yeah. You know, imagine, like, losing someone that you loved. Even if it was on accident or not. So. it'll be nice. We'll just say hi to Fart. It should be great.
Yeah.
But yeah. You know, it's just... Even by accident, and then try to cover up and not telling someone is
upsetting. To be fair, you didn't
upsetting.
Give me any time to tell you. I would have told you.
Really?
To be completely clear.
But then why did you cover it up, cover up the hole, and then put a regular zombie?
Well, did you want a giant hole in your floor? I figured you probably wouldn't want that. Your house is so nice, and, you know.
Well, thank you, but... I would have, it was like a nice little sign or something, you know? Not finding a smaller version of him where he once stood.
Maybe it's his brother or something.
But you see, his crown's still there.
His yeah, crown. King.
Was a king. Was. Mm-hmm. Yeah, anyway.
Look at this guy, he's so nice. Look, he's nice. What do you mean?
See, if you get out of the boat, he will try to attack you. He wasn't very friendly.
Well, he likes to be in boats. I mean...
Okay. Well, I want to show you something up here. See, this is where Fart was having his playdate, right?
I think it's not really fair of you to call it a playdate. It was more of a kidnapping.
Why would it be a kidnapping? I told you when you saw it happen, it was a playdate.
No, because you took him without any, you know, preface or
anything. But he was safe.
Anything.
Nothing
never brought up the idea. You never brought
him.
Up anything about it. Well, I didn't know that.
Mm-hmm. I told you when it happened.
You told me while you were in the act of stealing him already.
Okay,
he was
okay.
In the Nether. My boy in the Nether.
Well,
I would never do that to him.
He's not here anymore.
Dog.
Well, where is he?
Well... I'm glad you asked. I had spent the past couple hours doing something that I think you'll find very interesting. So, if you follow me back this way. So, you know, it's, again, upsetting to see something so close just be erased from existence, you know? So I have prepared you something. A nice little bit of payback, I guess I would say. If you would follow me this way.
Okay.
Yeah. I may have done something.
Girl, what's all this blood on the floor? Girl, my dog!
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. No. You stay down there. No. You stay down there. Belle, get down.
Why are you punching me?
Get down.
Whoa.
Hold on, no, because why is Nora's head there?
Two of them. You know how you get those? Hey. Hey, you know how you get those?
Murder.
You murder me. You've murdered me. Twice?
I want you to know that
murderer.
This is my revenge for what you have done to Johnny Cena.
Nah.
A very slow, painful death.
No. We don't need to do this. No.
I'm sorry it had to be this way.
You know, I said I would never kill someone. And
yeah.
I know. I keep my word.
Uh-huh.
Because I'm peaceful.
Really?
Oh no, I'm gonna go down the big hole. Sorry.
Unlike you, Johnny Cena's death was an accident. This was planned.
That's why you don't mess with my things. That's why you don't
insane.
Kill the person.
Hey.
Don't call me insane.
You started all this.
With what? No, I think you started this. Because you're the one who killed Johnny Cena.
Girl, you're insane.
Okay.
You kidnapped my dog.
Well,
you kidnapped my dog.
Your dog is gone.
Nora.
Yes?
This isn't where we kill people.
Yeah, I think
I
know
maybe
I know.
Maybe you guys should leave.
We'll get them back.
Mm-hmm.
Not them.
Get this no.
Mhm. We'll see what happens. Just so you know, like this is why you don't mess with the things I'm close
to. Yeah. Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah.
Don't worry. We'll see.
Caitlin, can I see you in a different VC?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Goodbye, Nora. Hopefully you learned your lesson.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Did you like it?
It was not what I expected.
Yeah. But the thing is, Nura doesn't know this, but that wasn't the real fart. I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't kill someone's dog and just let them watch. That would be insane. So I wanna show you where I've been keeping the real fart. If we go this way. Hopefully, you know, after this all dies down, I still have her fart, so I will give it back to her once we're done with all this. I just needed to teach her a lesson for killing the one thing that's closest to me. But yes. See, it's quite funny because she was right next to it the whole time. See, the real fart is in this back corner. Safe and sound.
Oh, fart.
See, in the when it says fart tried to swim in lava, it was capitalized, so. And she didn't notice. So hopefully once this dies down, I'll give her back her fart, but for now, he stays here. But yeah. Thank you for helping me out. I really do appreciate it.
Anytime.
Yeah, I wouldn't act purposefully kill Fart. I would never do that. I wouldn't kill something like Nura did. So.
Of course.
Anyway, well, thank you for hanging out. I will talk to you in a bit. Okay.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh my goodness. Hello, Raiders! Welcome on in! How are you? Give me a second! Hi, guys! We're in the middle of something tragic happening, but I hope you guys had a great stream. Welcome on in. My name is Caitlin Prosser, she, her, and I am here, your host this evening. But yes, sorry, we have a lot going down, so sorry I didn't get to say it right away. But how was your stream? How would you guys get up to? Hope you guys are doing well. Grab some water, make sure you guys are hydrated, all that good stuff. Definitely drop a follow if you're new here. Join the Caitlin community, all that good stuff. And I forgot to say, Matt, thank you so much for the follow earlier. I really do appreciate it. Welcome on into the Caitlin community. But yes, we're gonna talk to Nura. We have some things to catch up on. If you missed the beginning of the stream, because it might be a bit confusing right now, maybe go back and watch it, because, yeah, it's pretty intense. It's pretty intense. Let me see. Okay, Nura wants to talk again. Nura wants to talk. We're gonna close this off, so maybe she won't. Fine. Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hey.
You wanted to talk?
Yeah. Just, you know, in the midst of me being so cruel, you know, just absolutely the worst person ever, not telling you all that lovely stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you'd like to know. I have Johnny Cena. I mean, I guess what remains of him.
What?
And I was gonna give it back. I was gonna give you this whole peace offering, and I was gonna be so nice and so splendid to you. But you know, you killed my dog, dude. And that's not okay.
You see, that's, I was just trying to teach you a lesson there.
Yeah, but any hopes you had of getting anything of Johnny Cena back is just completely dead and gone, like him. And it was an accident, but maybe it was a good accident. You know, happy little accident. And
you're gonna regret saying that.
That's all I'll leave you with. Have a lovely.
Oh my goodness. Well, we got our revenge. We got all that. And honestly, I'm not scared of her. I have Caitlin on my side, obviously. See, now all we have to do is plan our revenge on Sleepy and Belle, because you do not mess with the things I am close to, okay? See, we have known the chaos for years on end, right? You don't mess with the girl who can bring any type of chaos, so we're gonna plan some things. Y'all are gonna help me, okay? Because, you know, we do have the power. We do have Caitlin, one of the most powerful people on the server, you know, and I like to say that I'm also pretty powerful now with my nice armor and my PvP skills. No. But yes. Yeah, that's all I have to say. This is definitely not how I wanted the stream to end, but hopefully this will be resolved next time we're on here. So with that, moving forward, I will see you guys soon. And we're gonna find someone to raid. So, I just can't believe it. She has the remains of him. And honestly, she's not gonna get rid of it. I know that for sure. She's not gonna get rid of it. She's gonna use it as leverage. So we can always find a way to steal it back. But until then, we will say goodbye. And we will revisit this another time. So, I found someone to raid. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys in the next stream, hopefully tomorrow morning.